student came to Options for Youth a couple months back. They are a middle school student, and as a couple have alluded here, it's challenging, especially for middle school kids. You know, it's just a big change. It's, you know, all on them. They have to stay organized. It's maybe a lot more work. And it was maybe a little bumpy at first, and then very quickly he has caught on. His work is just really great quality. Notes are outlined. Handwriting is legible, which is awesome. He's passed 2 math units in the last, I don't know, 30 days or so. So he's really on a great start. So this goes out to Cole Sardison. And then this award, unfortunately, she is not here, but it goes to Karma Buckley, who is also a middle school student, and she just
so proud of you, Cole.
All stars jumped right in and is doing like